prisons that we couldn't escape. But he came and he died and he rose. Those walls are rubble now. Death and grave, they were like mountains that stood in our way. But he came and he died and he rose. Those giants are dead now. This is our God, this is who he is. He loves us. This is our God, this is what he does. He saves us. He bore the cross, beat the grave.
Hi, my name is Pastor Jun Risa Nakabal, a senior pastor of Messiah Christian Assembly Global Ministries Incorporated, Dumlog, Talisay City, Cebu, Philippines. I would like to take this opportunity to express my gratitude to Pastor Manuel Muller and to the leadership of ETG Church family. I consider you as our partner in the ministry here in the Philippines. Last year, during your first mission trip here, we had done good things in partnering with us in conducting medical, dental, and optical missions in our community. And we serve a lot of people, not just physically, but also spiritually. A lot of people heard the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ and accepted Him as their personal Lord and Savior. I really appreciate your help and generosity. In fact, you never stop helping. I'm so grateful for that. That you sponsored Randy, Sheila, and Shasni Capanilla to travel into your country to experience and explore new horizons. As their pastor, I'm praying and hoping that they will be a blessing to your church as they are going to help in your church activities in a short period of time. Hope to see you soon. God bless you. Thank you, sir.
I believe in the name of Jesus Christ. Hey! I believe in the crucifixion. By His blood I have been set free. I believe in the resurrection. Hallelujah, His life is destined. Praise to God the Father, all praise to Christ the Son.
Hello, Germany. I am Mr. Andrew Bacosmo, the father of our senior pastor in God's Glory Assembly. And to Joy, we join his wife. And thank you so much to ETG Church and to Pastor Manuel for sponsoring them. And I pray that their ministry there will not be in vain. And I pray that you will be blessed spiritually. And I'm so glad that last year we were here ministering through medical and dental mission. I'm so proud and I'm so grateful that I'm a part of the team. And thank you so much. God bless you.